KPMG this week said that they expect housing to fall by 20%, home values by 20%.
Get out of here.
Yeah, which there's no shot, right? No shot. But even if they did, they've gone up by over 40% in the last 3 years. So minimal folks are going to be upside down. And maybe some folks who bought this year, maybe you'll have a little bit of space where you're underwater for a little bit. But that's a worst case scenario that I just do not see happening.